Thank you, Kyle.
I done been a hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They were trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back. My first review today. Well, honestly, it would be my second since I already uploaded a review. If y'all have not checked out that review, it's really funny and it's really informative for people that want to like win free stuff or like just, you know what I'm saying, get samples of free products and everything like that, whether it be cologne, makeup. In that video, I got like some gum. So, like, it's really new stuff. So, if you want a chance today, go check out my review. But this here is something I never reacted to before. It's Tate McRae performs "You Broke Me First" 2020 MTV VMAs. I do not know who Tate McRae is, so this is a first for me. And two of these videos are first, so I never know how to react to it. So I'm just like, I'm always confused at first, but then sooner or later I catch on. But we're gonna check this out. We're gonna see what's up. Make sure like, comment, share, follow on social media. Description below. They are on the piss. It's gonna happen to it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna react to this, but we gonna see what's up, y'all. We are gonna see what's up. All right, 1, 2, 3. That's on 20 already. Okay.
Maybe you like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else.
Okay.
You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, you're calling me now. I know you like this. When things don't go your way, you needed me to face it. And like me, I did. But I've been out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where did you get the
money? Go ahead, dear.
Yeah, you could say you missed all that going we had.
Video.
But I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first. You broke me first. Who I was in the town when I first heard that you were done quicker than I could have ever, you know that hurt. Swear for a while I was there in my phones to see your name, but now that it's there, I don't really know what to say. I know you like
somebody did her dirty.
When things don't go your way, you needed me to face it. And like me, I did. But I've been out,
I feel like some artists, like, they realize how good of a song they made when they really put a whole story into it. Especially, like, if you're really heartbroken about it. Especially if anybody can relate to it, yeah.
What did you think would happen? I never let you have it. What did you think would happen? Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had.
Don't
but I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first.
But people like these VMAs, they were able to come up with some really great things. Whether it be in like a secluded area, and then they perform, how would they feel? I know VMAs, they really showcase it, but like this one, they just, the whole vibe aesthetic is there, and they're just in their own space vibing. I can vibe with that for sure. But who broke her first? Oh, my bad. Shoot, the moment I was getting ready to ask a question, that's when VMA's like, okay, you just asked for too much at this point. But this was great, you know what I'm saying? I don't know anything about Tate McRae, so I'm sorry if, like, you know what I'm saying, my reaction wasn't anything too special, but like, yeah, like she seemed like a really great artist, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can really tell that she really put a lot of emotion to this song. She really, you know what I'm saying, let her feelings and, you know what I'm saying, let herself be vulnerable. And for her to put this song out is letting her be vulnerable and showing people that, like, yeah, I've been broken before and this is exactly what happened. She, you know what I'm saying? She's giving us a little picture of it. And this here is just her, you know what I'm saying, just showing. I can't really depict what, like, what she was going with this scene, but it seemed like some therapeutic shit, you know? Something like she just needed to, like, discuss it with herself, to, you know what I'm saying, get herself right back on the same path. Because I feel like there's some things that some people just can't change. The only thing you can change in some situations is yourself, and you can be the only person to change that, because you can't, you know what I'm saying, talk to everybody and hopefully they give you the good advice or rely on good advice all the time, because maybe you're the good advice. Maybe you're, you know what I'm saying, the, I can't even put this to work. Maybe you are the person that people need to talk to. You are the only person that will really understand you. Nobody will understand you like you, you know? You're your own therapist. Don't let, you know what I'm saying, your friends be your therapist. Get a therapist. And if that's not good enough and you can't get one, you're your own therapist. You know what I'm saying? Talk it out with yourself. And I feel like that's what she's going through here. She was really having, like, a, you know what I'm saying, emotional crisis. And then she just realized that, like, you know what? You broke me first, and, you know what I'm saying, I can't really say too much after that, because, like, I mean, you didn't, you broke me first, I broke you second, whatever. I don't know. I can't really put this together in words. I might sound like I'm running on, but I really did enjoy this video. It was kind of, it was different for sure, because even though, you know what I'm saying, I don't know anything about her, I feel like just her music speaks for itself. But do tell me what y'all thought about this video in the comment below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. They are all the PSS. If you are new to my channel, because I know some people are probably just here for Tate McRae, if you are considering hitting that subscribe button, it's up to you. I'm not going to make you. That's all you. I'm not finna be like, hit the subscribe button now, make it gray. No, shoot. I'm not going to tell you to make the subscribe button gray if you ain't going to continuously watch my videos. Now, if y'all want to see more Tate McRae videos, make sure to spam the comment below and I got y'all. But I will check y'all my secret video.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a job,
fuck it.
I can be my own boss, on God. Just come up, check,
check.